issue that reduced the footprint of the extension meant adjusting the layout of the kitchen and dining table. But the upshot